you tell me so, Ochito, you can leave the place now. Dance offering. Offering will be only twice. The first one now is for general. The second one is the congregational. The whole congregation will bring offering. Only two. The first one, special and general. Bring them. Special and general, bring them. The last one is the whole congregation. If you want to the tray, let them give you tray.
Special, general, bring the offering now. The last one is the congregational offering.
Hallelujah! 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 Metalen olope. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
For all you have done for us, hallelujah, we are grateful. Oh Lord, we are grateful.
We are grateful. Oh Lord, we are grateful. Oh Lord, for all you have done for us,
hallelujah,
we are grateful. Oh Lord,
I'm here.
Jesus Christ, Holy Michael, Everlasting King of Glory. They brought their offering before you. At this moment, Jehovah God, accept their offering in Jesus' name. Our Lord Savior Jesus Christ, accept their offering in Jesus' name. They have used various kind of items to offer thanks to you. They've used candle, they've used perfume, detergent. Lord Jesus, kindle your light in their path and ways in Jesus' name. Rebuke all troubles, all sorrows in their ways in Jesus' name. They have used salt to offer thanks to you. Lord Jesus, dignify them at all time in Jesus' name. Wherever they walk towards, make them forever a personality in Jesus' name. They have used sugar, salt, and honey to offer thanks to you. Sweeten their lives, Lord, in Jesus' name. They have used the work, Lord, to offer thanks to you. The hours of their days, their lifespans, Lord Jesus, count it toward thee at all time in Jesus' name. They have used the frame, the portrait of Jesus Christ to offer thanks to you. The glory which is embedded in our Lord Savior Jesus Christ, let it be their portions in Jesus' name. They have used water to offer thanks to you. Give them peace of mind, Lord, in Jesus' name. On the general thanks offerer, Father God Almighty, uncommon glory, uncommon blessing, Lord Jesus, embed it upon your children in Jesus' name. And those who are bringing forth their special offering before you, Lord Jesus, something wonderful, unprecedented, that they've not seen or perceived in their life, Lord God Almighty, come and do it in their life in Jesus' name. Come and do it for them, Lord, in Jesus' name. The source at which they work every day, they struggle for means of livelihood, to get money, to buy these items, to show forth their profound gratitude before you. Lord God Almighty, uphold their workplace for them, Lord, in Jesus' name. Uphold their source of livelihood for them, Lord, in Jesus' name. Gently as a church, open doors of blessings and bless your children copiously. Favor them at all times. Bless all the works of their hand. Let your glory continue to radiate and shine forth in their life, now and forevermore. In Jesus' wonderful name, I have prayed.
Amen. In Jesus' name, may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit rest and abide with you. The Lord will accept your offerings. He will bless you abundantly. We expand your resources, and it shall be well with you. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. 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 Seven hallelujah to praise God. Hallelujah. 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 Now our prophets and prophetesses with the whole congregation will come with their offering. The service conductor, get your basin, join them. The whole congregation will offer thanks to God. Now we have a bus outside. For those who want to go to Christian Center, they cannot proceed.
Baba Gari Bojo Jari Yeho Yeh Nati Gauto Yeho
prophets and prophetesses, join the whole congregation. Prophet and prophetess. According. Three hallelujah to praise God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
I'm not a liar. Oh, hey, I do. Jesus Christ, Holy Michael, Oba tin je emi ni ma se beru. Oyigi yigi aterere kari aye. Oba ti ma nsile kun te enikeni ko leti. Ojire beketi aji pojo ikuda ogodi foruko re loke orun olupile seiye adeda aseda alamo to mori eniyan ogbagba tin gba lai lara ogbagba tin gba lai lenikan gbani gbani tin gba lojo iponju olowo gbogbo re tin yomo re ninu ofin aye ogodi foruko re loke orun. Awa ti aye ti so di eran pipa je ti o so di alaye okan adupe nitori se wa ni alaye adupe nitori pe o fi wa sile bi omo alai ni baba oju kan sese to kari agbaye gba ope wa gba eyin wa gba ope wa gba eyin wa bi ijo lapapo a nsope bi egbe woli a nsope bi alakanse ope a nsope bi enikokan ikeji ati idile to se lore a nsope alagbawe eda gba ope wa owo nla to gba ope noa ase to sokale to wi pe ma bisisi ma resi ma jemu tutun ko sokale fun wa lori sirisi ni ope wa sugbon gbogbo irun ri wa ibaje kiki ahon ko to gbe yin ga e ta mu wa lori ba wa ya si mimo je ko se to gba lodo re ogun to se ni waju enikokan ma jo gbere mo ona to ti la niwaju enikokan ma je ko dimo nipase ope yi segun iku segun aisan la ona tuntun se wa lore pa wa mo ma fi ijo re sile Olorun Abraham, Olorun Isaac, Olorun Jacob. Ire ti ma wi be ti ma nse be. Opo lore ti majemu re ba mi da won lohun. Olorun ijo mimo agbe ijo na siwaju re ba wa dijo re mu. Bi egbe woli ma fi wa sinu okukun. Ma fo wa loju emi. Ma di wa leti emi. Ma se wa ni woli atijo. Ma ja je wa adura. Emi mi o ma je dagbere fun wa. Ma ja wi nigbati re o wi. Ma ja so nigbati re o so. Ma ja dari ijo re wogbo. Ma se wa lohun elu alepati. Ma se wa leni tanu. Olorun osofa. Ati gbogbo eni to farahan niwaju re loni. Ami. Eto fi si aye awon to yin o saju. Bi Abraham. Bi Isaac. Bi Jacob. Nibi to gbe farahan won ni Olorun alaye. Ati oba ti ko seun ti. Gbogbo eni to farahan ni olope loni. Ba mi da won lohun. Ati awon to fi okan won yin o ti won jo niwaju re ti won jewo pe re ni Olorun ati pe leyin re ko se elomiran baba ba mi farahan won se wa logo aiti baje mu gbogbo maje mu se patapata ka pada ka le wa sope ogo ni foruko re o Jesus Christ oluwa wa
Jehovah Jesus Christ. Only Mike here. The immortal, the invisible. The omnipotent, the omniscience. The God of God, the Lord of Lords. You are the higher than the highest. You are greater than the greatest. You are the I am that I am. You are the only one God. Because we know you don't love your presence today. And that's why we are giving everything unto you to worship you. Because you are the one that created us. You said, for you created them male and female. And you pronounce your first covenant on our life. That be fruitful and be multiplied. And that in every circumstance, every situation, we must be offering thanks unto you. Here we are this morning and this afternoon, praising your name, giving you thanks, offering, appreciating what you have done in our life from January to date. Many has gone, but here we are, God. You protected us. It's not by our power. It's not by our might. It's just by your divine grace. We are bringing up thanks offering to you, Father, as every thanks offering in Jesus' name. In every area that you have looked unto us, for you say your word that if my people who are called by my name, if they gather themselves together and humble themselves in my presence, Father, if they call on my name, your promise that you are going to look down from heaven and above, and you say you will heal our land. This church is our land. Our life is our land. Our home is our land. Our business is our land. All our endeavors are our land. Father, today, because we are your presence, heal us whole in Jesus' name. We have come to you today, God Almighty, because we know that you are the only one can answer our prayer. Father Almighty, Noah brought offerings unto you and you accepted it. Abel brought offering unto you and you accorded him your grace. Today we have brought this offering unto you. Accord us your grace in Jesus' name. You said in this world we are going to see tribulation. But we should be of good cheer because you have conquered for us. We thank because you are conquering for us both day and night. Father, because of this offering, continue to conquer for us in Jesus' name. In this new month, your word says after 7 years to the Israelites, that we are going to remove them from the bondage. This new month, everybody is in our life because Celestia has celebrated 78th year's anniversary. How many go? We leave all of this bondage in Jesus' name. Every shackle, every bondages, every hindrances, every obstacles, every sorrow, every bitterness, every lack in our life. Father, cancel the whole in Jesus' name. We are here today, God, mighty God. Come and answer our prayer. Do not leave us alone. As we enter open book of remembrance of Mordecai, in this new month, open book of remembrance of in Jesus' name. Anywhere we go, continue to be our God and provide for our need. Anything we love, let us prosper in it. Every good thing that you have done for us, may that be permanent in our life. Thank you for answering our prayer. Be with your church. be with our family, be with each and every one of us. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit rest and abide with you. May the Lord accept all these offerings. May the Lord bless every one of us and continue to be with his church. This church shall continue to grow stronger. In the name of Jesus, it shall be well with every one of us. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. 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 Seven hearty hallelujah to praise God. Hallelujah. 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 Anybody?
To bring the service to a close, we will be singing a hymn from our hymn book, hymn 880, hymn 880 in English. At this point, we may ask our mother, the most senior in rank, to give us a very short closing prayer.
Ti ọjọ́ ìní Jésù ọmọ Ọlọ́run máa sì wá lọ ati se on gbogbo ni abi ase re aye siku sile aye iku maje o seku sile fun wa aye aisan maje o seku sile fun wa aye wahala ati idamu maje o seku sile fun wa ose tutu na je owo re oluwa ba wa ya si mimo ijade ati wole wa ninu ose re oluwa je ko mu ayo dani ni ka di on gbogbo lojo ologo to nbo koju wa ko pe kese wa ko pele ko pe wa ko le poju bayi lo o se alagbara la a ma gbe oga ni gba gbogbo ogo ko ma joba lo Jesu oluwa wa.
The Lord's Prayer.
Grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit rest and abide with us. May the Lord accept all our prayers and consider all our supplications. In Jesus' name I pray.
Let's rise up to shout seven hearts hallelujah to the four corners of the earth together.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Please listen to this following announcement. By Saturday, there will be a Mesa service in respect of one of our two sisters of Mother and Celestia Folake Igele. And sister Kate on Saturday. Please, if you're interested to join in a Mesa service, please see the superior evangelist Henry Ademola. Thank you so much.
Those of you who want to go to Christian Center, the bus is still waiting outside. After closing, you can join to represent us. God will bless you. And we have to sanctify all your vehicles today. Please don't go without your vehicles being sanctified. Don't rush. No rushing. Those who need congregational prayer, come, especially one woman. If you still have some cars in your house, bring them during the week. We will sanctify them. For those of us who have many cars. Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Let us pray for our people. Ye, 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 enitiwa, oluwa, oluwa, olufe, omfe, ife, ye, siwa, latorun, mi, Osana, Osana, Okona, Makonino, Ejo Mimo. We are going to pray for them for victory and protection and for quick recovery for those of them that are sick. Prayer, Jehovah. Jesus Christ, Holy Michael, Father in heaven, we commit your children to your hand, Father, descend and sanctify them. Forgive all their sins, heal them, O Lord. Stretch your hand and heal them. Father, those of them who are in danger, guide them and protect them. Deliver them from the snare of the fowlers. Fight their battle for them. Do the word of salvation around them. In the name of Jesus Christ, fortify them, O Lord. Don't allow enemies to have power over them. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name, we pray. The grace together, the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit rest and abide with you. The Lord will fight your battle for you. He will exonerate you, will vindicate you, and shall be well with you. The Lord will bless you. In Jesus' name, we pray. Some hallelujah to praise God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Go, go, go. Oluwa atiraka, iraka goti walame wakati ire. Jehovah, Jesu Christi, Michael Mimo, Baba wa ati Olorun wa, ati seun gbogbo ton labe akoso re, a fe ma lo si ile wa ni okan kan ejeji, Oluwa wa sa mona wa, bi ati n lo loko Jesu ba wa ya ona si Mimo, Oluwa awon omo re won ma wo ko loko Jesu, mo je won wo ko iku o, mo je won wo ko agbe nipa o. Oluwa ko fi ejere ya oko yin si memo eni rogun accident eni rogun agbara eje o le ara o le emi o ni ja yin. As you sleep well today, you will sleep well. The Lord Almighty will be with you. He will sanctify your houses. You will not experience any accident. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name I pray. With the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit rest and abide with you. The Lord will sanctify your ways. As you go out now, the Lord will order your steps. You will not stumble. The Lord will guide and protect you. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Seven hearty hallelujah to praise God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Please, all vehicles must be sanctified today. Don't rush.
And also, the members of 2017 Adult Harvest to please wait behind for 20 minutes meeting. Members of 2017 Adult Harvest Committee have been asked to wait behind for 20 minutes meeting. Thank you and God bless.
I'll take you home. Just close your door.